Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Being a Space Ninja. As always, I am D, and this is Warframe. I had to redo this one a little bit because it didn't work out so well the first time I tried. Yeah, I had to switch off the public because that interception mission I was having trouble with doing on my own. You know what? Cancel. The interception stuff I've started to do as I tried to and now start doing as in public games, just because it's actually a lot easier. Because I'm not the only one dealing with the craziness. It looks like there's going to be two of us here, and that's not me. I was going to say, that's an Excalibur. I'm not running an Excalibur. I'm running it. There's my Atlas.
These radio towers carry top-secret interplanetary communications. You are going to capture the towers and decode incoming messages.
I gotta wonder how that looked from their side. Okay, he's got this one. I'm gonna move on to the next one. This one I probably could have done on my own. I did not mean to set a waypoint there. I meant to draw my Magistar. The problem with my weapon is, or my main weapon, is that I have to take so long to fire off each shot.
Captured a radio tower.
Drop the hammer. And yeah, you can actually still get headshots with a mace, which actually makes a lot of, actually this is a mace. And it makes a lot of sense when you think about it. I mean, the mace is originally made to do stuff like this. Switch to my bow. Alright, I'm taking Bravo. Somebody needs to go take somebody's taking Charlie. There's four of us now, I think. Let's see. Yeah, we got four people. A level 12 Excalibur, a 30, two 30 Excaliburs, and a 12 Excalibur, and my 15 Atlas.
The enemy has taken a tower.
Whoa, there's a fire. I really don't actually want to be near that thing.
Control of a tower.
Kunai!
The enemy have captured a tower.
I need a wall. I'm actually taking too much damage here. He just ran right by me. I've taken way too much damage. I really should switch to a better weapon when I do this. The Frost Exodus around here somewhere.
Control of a tower.
I'm actually badly injured. I need health. I'm gonna go find some. Once we capture Bravo.
Tower captured. Beginning stream decode now.
I still maintain that that if Philotas really wants to watch a stream, she should go to something like Twitch rather than, you know, whatever the hell this is. Oh, I'm gonna get yeah, a little bomb.
Keep it up. The enemy have taken a tower. You must recapture it.
No, I'm gonna just stand here and guard my tower. I was not paying attention, and now I'm kind of in a hole. Luckily, I can still throw kunai. And my kunai still explode. I'm gonna bleed out. Oh. I'm back.
We have decoded the message. The remaining enemies must not report back to their command. Eliminate everyone.
Okay, that was pretty funny. Well, for me, yeah. Probably not too funny for the guy whose head just blew and got blown up.
Try and capture another signal. Be careful, though. The enemy has surely rallied stronger reinforcements.
I didn't survive the first time. Okay, you take Alpha. I'm gonna go over here, get that energy. I'll go take Bravo. I love being able to do that.
We have control of all four towers.
Where's the Eximus? I'm just gonna stand here and hold Bravo. That's my job. Okay, they've released the hound. Release the hounds. Okay, these things are actually pretty tough. I need some support. Rumblers.
We have lost control of a the tower.
We lost control of the tower. I have a big hammer.
Tower captured. Beginning stream decode now.
I'm actually going to leave this for a quick second to pick up some stuff.
In total control. Keep fighting. The enemy have taken a tower. You must recapture it. Recapture it.
How did they take this tower from me? I'm standing on it.
We have lost control of a tower.
Oh, I'm gonna go down here.
The enemy have captured a tower.
Okay, if we can take Bravo, we're pretty much guaranteed to win at this point. I mean, we're at 99%.
We have successfully decoded the message. Clear the area. Collected here today will go a long way in supporting our cause.
Leveled up a couple of times, and I got that done. I'm just doing alerts right now so I can build up mastery ranks, which is, you gain that by gaining levels in your weapons and warframes. I got the most headshot kills, the most melee kills, oddly enough. And I'm just gonna go ahead and leave the squad. Switch this back to solo. Okay, we need to upgrade this guy a little bit. That gives me more armor, good. I need power. Health, blast resist, shield recharge. Shield capacity, and you know what? I might get rid of that.
Operator, did you hear that? It said... Cosmic background radiation is a riot!
I'm pretty sure at this point he's gone insane. Nothing good there. I've got 8 points to play with here. Just take that off. Put on the north wind. Now my hammer is magnetic and does a lot more damage. No, unfortunately I've got 5 points. I'm gonna put that on. Do I have a 1-pointer I could stick in this? No, I don't. My Kunite, I think they leveled up too. That's damaged. That's useless. Oh wait, I've already got a better trick mag in here, don't I? Yes, I do. I think my bow leveled up as well. But I'm pretty well set on this thing. I don't need punch through because the bow already kind of does that. Do I already have a point strike? Yeah, it's the same level, so... Which means there's only one thing to do. I need to upgrade. That's the arc gun. I haven't done an arc gun mission in a long time. You know what? Let's just sort by name. I kind of wish you could sort by equipped. Unfortunately, I don't actually remember the one I was going to be upgrading, so... Yeah, it was Point Strike. That actually gets it quite a bit. Cancel fusion. Alright, that gets it to... Alright, now I need... That gets it to rank 4. That... doesn't get it ranked up. I get to drink 5. That does nothing. Alright, go ahead and apply that fusion. There we go. That should help quite a bit. Well, not quite a bit, but... See, that now gets...
Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
I'm going to go ahead and replace that so that now I do 120, I have 120% chance to crit, which means 33.8%. Let's upgrade my ammo drum. Okay, that's not the one I'm currently using. I thought it would be. Yeah, why not? Alright, I no longer... Yeah, because really the only way I'm gonna... Okay, let's upgrade my fast hands, which is... Okay, the fast hands I have is the level 4 one. Upgrade that. This is the one I have equipped, so we're gonna fuse it. Damage mods do not add much. You know what, let's just go ahead and do that. Alright, that should give me a good bit of change to my IQ. And 25% reload speed doesn't sound like much, but with a bow like this... So I've got a reload speed of 0.5, so take that off, it's 0.6. I don't need to worry about Hush because this thing, it fires silently. It's a bow. Alright, back into the fray. Let's go find a new mission. Somewhere on Mars, maybe? Let's do the Tharsis mission. I haven't done that one yet. Also, I'm gonna level with you guys. I redid this episode because originally I got distracted during the last time I tried to record this. That's actually when I did the other mission, that big spread out interception mission. Decided to switch up and do it.
I need you to sabotage this ship's reactor.
Anyway.
The reactor is a complex system.
I had to throw that out because, like I said, I had to...
My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk.
Anyway, like I was saying, I ended up discarding that episode because I couldn't find a good way to edit it so it'd be more than 15 minutes. Also, I'm testing out XSplit, the program I'm going to be using for streaming coming up.
Nobody knows you're here.
Like I said though, I don't need punch through on this thing. It does that natively. And I missed. There we go. Speed kill. That's how you get 3 kills within 10 seconds of each other using a bow that has a long draw time. Namely, aim for headshots. Or, you know, have the arrows explode. Out my way. I'm not going to make it anywhere near in time.
You've been seen.
No kidding. Oddly enough, the preview doesn't seem to be showing the stream delay I tried to set.
But is returning to normal security levels.
That might just be because this is the preview and not the actual stream itself. There will be an announcement video. If you're wondering though, there will be an announcement video up on the channel whenever I stream. It's technically already loaded, I'm just gonna tweak it every time I stream, change the name. What the- where did you even come from? You know what? You're gonna stop that. I'm not actually certain where to even find the supply caches. I'm actually gonna look around for them this time though. Bye-bye! That's for why I use it. The mace with Atlas. I just felt it kind of fit. I mean, he's an earth element. He's basically an earth elemental Tenno. I probably explained this already, but like I said, he's basically the earth elemental Tenno. So, giant hammer. Kind of thematic. It fits. It also, you know, is a really good weapon for just braining the hell out of people. You poor, deluded idiot. Brain surgery for you. You got something in your eye. Took care of it for you. I think I've used that joke before. Where did you even come from? Okay, this is just the other direction I could have taken to get here. By the way, you see those scuff marks on the wall? Right there? The sign, that's one of the game's ways of telling you, hey, you can wall run here. And you can technically wall run on any wall you find, but... Oh, there were two of you. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to separate you from your friend. There we go, though. You two are no longer separated. You're both dead. Okay. I love doing like 4k damage. I hate. Also, the fact that he apparently doesn't notice his friend with his head stuck to the wall. Nope. Three lockers. I'm sorry, did you think you were going to sneak by me and hit the alarm? Time for the rumblers. How far does that fire rate even... Okay, really, really far. And the rumblers hit like buses. Okay, I really, really want you to stop shooting at me. There we go. You want to know something funny, little shield guy? Oh, it didn't that time. Why not? I was gonna say, usually my arrow, I've actually seen my arrows go through shields, so. Yeah, you gotta remember, dude, there's multiple paths to get up here. Including ones you guys can't use. Actually, I guess you can, technically. Because I've seen you guys jump. All it took was him coming around the corner to throw that grenade at me, and it wound up with him dying. Probably pretty painfully too, if I had to guess. I wouldn't know. I've never actually been shot in the head with an arrow. Hey, thanks for getting me closer. Where did that other one go? This looks suspiciously like it might lead me to a supply cache. Or that arrow to the back of a Scorcher's head. Nothing. Huh. Well, actually, maybe there might be something here. I don't know. Doesn't look like it. Damn. Ooh. Other room. Some people just can't deal with the crushing weight of the world. Or the crushing weight of a giant hammer to the skull. Still no supply cache finding. I mean, I found plenty of stuff. But no supply caches.
You are surrounded by Grenier Marines.
I'm surrounded by blind idiots. I mean, come on, I came around the door with this guy. I mean, I'm only a level 16 Atlas. Yes, this is an 8 to 11 zone, but... I'm still only one guy. I'm just a guy with a bow and arrow. I mean, hey, it works for Hawkeye. Or I'm a guy with a bow and arrow and some serious power. You have a moment to talk about the Lord of Arrows to your face. Sorry. We're a very small congregation. All I saw was his leg flopping down. I was like, what the? Still no caches. I don't know where they are. Oh well. On to the objective. I've mindlessly slaughtered enough Marines just doing their jobs. Or I guess I haven't. I specifically waited for him to open the door so that his body would go through it, and not, you know, bug out and be weird. Hmm. Okay. Wait for this guy. Missed the second shot. Oh no, you don't. I can actually take that rampart and start shooting people with it. Are you gonna, I don't know, maybe run away from me or something? Damn it. Problem solved. Everything's normal here.
Alarms reset.
Just had a slight weapons malfunction. Eh, boring conversation anyway. Okay, so am I supposed to just... Okay, what do I need to do to remove the barrier? This probably has nothing whatsoever to do with it, but... What the hell? I have no idea what it was, but I decided to smash it. I'm guessing I gotta smash something over here, too. Yes, I do. And in the words of Bart Simpson, smashy smashy!
Extracted.
Yes. Yes, it has. Let's see if I can do something with it. Like, I don't know. Shoot it. No, I cannot. Oh well, I don't really need that arrow. I didn't really need an extra arrow anyway, so. Oh, I can destroy the coolant as well. Congrats, you're like the first one that has actual eyesight. Didn't do you any good, but congrats, you actually saw me from across the room. Most people have to wait until I'm like 2 feet away. Yeah, you see, your little light show is impressive until somebody actually hits you and kills you in one go. Summon the rumblers if I need to. It might just be the level difference, but so far I found the rumblers to be a lot more useful than Atlas's rumblers to be a lot more useful than Chroma's effigy. Like I said though, Chroma's actually a lot lower level than my Atlas is at the moment, so. I think it's like a actually Chroma leveled up pretty well, so. Hey, that door opened. I'm gonna run towards it, and then run away from it with the guy, you know, aiming a weapon at me. And she went down that hole. That's why you always need a plan B. Yeah, don't just Don't choreograph that much, please. I think I'm in like their rooms. Which means I'm technically stealing from their footlockers or something. Okay, I'm guessing I gotta do that over in this side too. I think I just went through two fans in one go. I didn't even have to go through that. I could have just gone through the wall fans.
Cell extracted. The reactor is going into stasis. Now is your chance to complete this sabotage.
I really should have switched to a
pen to make sure it never works again.
I really should have switched to a faster hitting weapon than my bow again, but one of them's on the rampart.
Fuel cell reinserted. When the reactor is restarted, this will trigger a meltdown.
Any nuclear technicians out there know if what I'm doing is the right way to, you know, really screw up a reactor or not. Okay, yeah, here's a tip when you're using a rocket launcher. Don't fire at point blank range. Yeah, you see, you can call me scum all you want. At the end of the day, I'm still the one that's gonna walk out of here.
Destroy the fuel injectors.
Okay, there must be a couple more. Okay, that would have been really cool if I'd realized where I was. That worked. Time to leave.
A blast door has blocked your evacuation route. Find a way to open it.
I'm gonna...
Careful. Fire is spreading rapidly.
No kidding.
Arms have been reset.
Randomly, I catch fire. I'm guessing it has something to do with the fact that, you know, I set the reactor into overload.
Marines inbound.
Nope. Not gonna fight. I haven't lost my will to fight, I just don't care enough to. Working on it. Okay, that patrol didn't even notice me flying right by them. You were there. You were in my way. You said something.
the sensors now. You've been detected.
I'm almost out of here, actually, so we're done. Ooh, bow proficiency 3? Well, that's because my bow is leveled up. My bow is maxed out now. Cool. Alright, folks, that'll be this episode done. If remember to enjoy the show, please feel free to like or favorite the video, or you can leave a comment down below. You can also dislike it if you don't like what you see. That's okay with me. And if you want to make sure you keep up with me and never miss an episode of any of my current series, and so you can also catch the streams that I'm going to be starting, then please feel free to click the subscribe button down below, or there'll be a link at the end of the video. As for that, folks, I have been D. We've succeeded at being a space ninja several times today. So good night, and good gaming.